you've had a miraculous healing.
Oh.
You got your Mickey shirt.
Yeah. Don't have anything real fancy.
Whoops, sorry. Down. You gotta get in there with him.
Good. Do you wanna get in?
What's up with the tape?
Get in there with you. Gotta have two convicts in there with her. We're just videotaping.
Festival.
Nice. All the way down to the chaps, digging it.
Let's do it in the
I'm videoing, so you don't have to pose.
Looking for hair. Little girl needs hair. I'm
She does. It looks creepy when she did that face.
I disagree. Lovely. I'm videoing, yeah. Oh my god.
Do you like the line?
Woo!
Is this a video?
I keep trying to get him, he keeps turning around. Very nice.
Oh, you're
in there. Yeah. There's an incredible in there, too.
MJ.
I was like, that dude? No, I'll get it.
Sorry. Nice. You got some ratatouille? You like a ratatouille rat? Peter Pan. Hey, are you guys all playing this together? He's like the evil Peter Pan.
What? No, I'm Peter Pan's shadow.
You're what? And you are a raccoon. And you're a lost boy, right?
two bad guys in 101 Dalmatians.
Got it, man. That is awesome. 101. They got everything but the actual Dalmatians.
No, we do. Look at the picture.
Well, there's one.
There you go. You can't get out of the way.
Frightening.
We got Ben.
Okay.
You gotta keep moving.
It's kind of dark back here.
Are not going to make the final video. I can tell you right now. Yeah, that's not making the final cut.
Yeah. You getting everyone coming out?
Pretty much.
Yeah.
No, they're like, that huh? Kind of
Christmas is tomorrow.
Yeah, and I said, you are tomorrow.
That's better.
Ma chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, let us pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, Sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot or good, why we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all this, this is France. And a dinner here is never second best. Come on and fold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest. Beef ragout, cheese souffle, high and good on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flavor, culinary cabaret. You're on board and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining, but the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks, with macro candlesticks.
Put it all in perfect place, that you can best. Come on and lift your glass, you want your own free pass to be our guest.
If you're stressed, it's fine dining, we suggest.
Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
Life is so unnerving for a servant who's not serving. He's not whole without a soul to bring harm. Those good old days when we were useful. Suddenly, those good old days are gone. 10 years we've been rusting, needing so much more than dusting, needing exercise, a chance to use our skills. Most days we just lay around the castle. Flabby, fat, and lazy, you walked in and oops a daisy!
Do any of the other senior classes and the junior class that's here this year. Look, you don't have to replicate this or try to do better. The whole point of this is, and these guys know it, is to try to present and plan and execute a wonderful evening for you guys, for the underclassmen and their parents, so that you, for the rest of your lives, will have a memory together as a family of coming to 316 at the Christmas party and experiencing something phenomenal like this. So they've been planning this and working hours upon hours to paint and to hang and to decorate and to choreograph.
And action!
Ma chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, let us pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest, be our guest, put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, Sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot or dum, why we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all this is France. And a dinner here is never second best. Come on and hold your menu, take a glance and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest. Beef ragout, cheese souffle, pie and pudding on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flavor, you're in every cabaret. You'll adore and you'll stare at the banquet on prepare. No one's gloomy or complaining, but the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks, with my fellow jasmine sticks.
Put it all in perfect face, now you can pass.
Come on and get your glass, like your own free pass to be our guest.
If you're stressed, it's fine dining, we suggest.
Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
Life is so unnerving for a servant who's not serving. He's not whole without a soul to win upon. Ah, those good old days when we were this old. Suddenly those good old days are gone. 10 years we've been rusting, needing so much more than dusting. Needing exercise, a chance to use our skills. Most days we just lay around the castle. Flabby, fat, and lazy, you walked in and oops a daisy!
It's a
did it crack?
Yeah.
Did you drop it? drop it?
I dropped it today.
Drop it?
Oh, man.
Wait, let me see. Is that pixie dust?
That's
me. Yeah, I just practiced. Out of the parking lot earlier.
Wow. How long have you been?
Like a month. It might be still under warranty. Yeah. Oh, that's all right. Capture this. Yeah.
We should go and kiss him.
Go ahead, go kiss him.
Broke it already? What happened?
Yeah, I dropped it. Nice. Dropped it in the parking lot. Carrying too many things. No. If I got the insurance on it, I wouldn't have dropped it.
Exactly.
Close up.
Okay, mommy's turn.
Nice. Where'd you get those glasses? Thank you, everybody. Thank you very much. Got a video. Record the event.
Not just me.
well.